E.T. saved Reese's Pieces, a new candy at the time. The film's director, Steven Spielberg, sought product placement to make the adorable alien fall in love with, and he chose his favorite candy, initially targeting M&M's, who declined. Spielberg then opted for his second choice, Reese's Pieces, who luckily accepted. After the film's release, the candy's sales surged by 65%, rescuing it from discontinuation. Since then, Reese's Pieces has become Spielberg's favorite chocolate. Now you know how...